my beautiful people. Today I'm going to be doing this makeup look right here. It's like a holiday party dramatic-ish makeup look. I've got some lashes on, which I never wear, and this really pretty like berry wearable lip. If you want to see how I recreated this, if you want to recreate this and see how I did this, just keep on watching. So I'm going to start by grabbing this color and on this brush. I'm going to put it in my crease. Same brush and this color. It's like this red color, and mix it with a tiny bit of the color above it. The key is just to keep blending, but now I'm going to take the same red color and go kind of above the crease and kind of blend it up. I touch it properly. So I'm going to take this brush first and take this. It's like a skin tone type of light skin tone color, and get it underneath my brow bone so then the red will blend better. Shape. I'm going to take a mixture between this dark brown and this black color in the tiniest bit. Tiniest bit, like tap off a lot of the excess and put it on this outer part here. Like I said before, but this is a Mariposa brush, which I'm pretty sure you get at the dollar store, but it works. Now I'm just going to use the same cream-ish color and put it under my brow. I'm going to do my lower lash line first before I do my lid. So I'm gonna take some of the red color and some of the brown, mix it together. A little bit more red though. And I'm going to put it under my lash line. Small like pencil brush, take that same black color we used earlier and like smudge it like really close to the lash line. Then I'm going to take this color right here, it's like a white shimmery, it's a highlight in this palette. I'm gonna put it on my eyelid just add a bass for now. So then it like really brightens up the album. I'm going to take a mixture between this color and this color. I'm going to put it on my finger and press it on red with the help of a little take some of that black. Just apply the tiniest bit of black to... So I'm going to do the other eye off camera and I will be right back. So I finished this eye, I put on some lashes, so I think they're Ardell lashes, I'm not 100% sure what number it is, but now I'm going to take the Royal Paris Matte Lip Stick thingy in Amen. The color, like that lipsticks look close thingy. So I'm gonna take a little bit of the Tommy Burr Cosmetics lip gloss in Berry Picking. This is the finished look. I don't usually wear lashes, I just got them recently. These lashes recently, so it took a while to put on, but I absolutely love what they look like. And I think I'm gonna do more eye makeup tutorials with these lashes. So I hope you guys enjoyed the third day of 25 Days of Beauty. And yeah, please give it a big thumbs up and